One of the oldest and one of the most respected and prestigious banking institutions. And we are
starting.
That's on paper.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Extensive.
Sir.
Penetration of products and services is the first step towards the $5 trillion economic goal. Generation of employment, when financial products which were equated with just having a bank account is to be taken to the next level. This interactive partnership blooms, our country will be benefited. Going forward, first, this partnership will be taken as a model rollout in a few districts, in the few regions. It will be constantly in a digital mode, which we call agile mode, in a self-learning mode. The effectiveness of the technology will be constantly looped back into our delivery model. Customer experience in the insurance space, which Bajaj Alliance has in such rich way, and who had an earlier partnership with us, now we are, you know, kind of rebranding, relaunching, and, you know, rejuvenating that old relationship with Bajaj Alliance.
Ready? Smile.
Thank you.
Today we have announced a partnership between Syndicate Bank and Bajaj Alliance Life Insurance for taking insurance products and services to various banks of Syndicate, various branches of Syndicate Bank, and also to the customers in general. With me present is Mr. Tarun Chugh, who is the MD and CEO of Bajaj Alliance. We are very happy that we are bringing this latest range of products and services to the insurance consumers of the country. Thank you.
Yeah. Mr. Mahapatra has already announced it, so we are very happy about this tie-up. Syndicate Bank is one of the most respected banks present all over India. And Bajaj Allianz is a strong life insurance brand in its own right. We have a lot of technology product support that we'll be providing Syndicate Bank and reaching out to its customers in a customer-centric fashion. Our products will be around life insurance, pension, and health insurance. So if you're a Syndicate Bank user, please ask for us. Thank you.